This is a video on how to separate woolly blue violets. First of all, you might want to soak your plant in water for several minutes, even overnight, because once the root has engorged itself with water, it's way, way easier to separate. Every little chunk that you see here is a plant that can stand on its own. So you simply have to pull, and then you have another plant.